So that pretty much takes your groundwater?
Aye, sir.
Now, if you look up towards the meadow there, it's just, it looks sort of flattish as you're driving on the driveway, but it really slopes all the way from Surrendon Farm all the way down to James Road. Real gentle slope.
Really?
So there's some amazing aquifer under here.
No kidding. How far down is your water?
5 feet.
That's really
good. Well, 10.
Yeah. When we first dug the footing, it was a slope down there.
No.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes,
but you don't have a basement below that.
No.
So you just had to control it and get the foundation for it. That's good.
So this stopped a lot of the stuff coming this way.
Uh-huh.
And it's catching a lot of the water going that way. So it's helping a lot. But we have amazing erosion going on.
Comes down there, yeah.
And it's going straight towards the house.
Oh, yeah.